Hello there. My papalbumus hurt his leg, so I'm stranded here. Could you possibly spare a loaf of bannock? I need to soak it in medicine and apply it. If you can't, a bag of flour would work well too. That should have been enough time for it.
You're a mighty fine actor, Capo.
All right, let's rendezvous with Gramps. Hey, you old geezer. How'd it go?
Got some booty, Capo? Capo?
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Right. There's no need to shout. I hear you just fine. While you two distract the sucker, I'll sneak up and make off with the loot.
Yeah, that's right. So, where's the loot?
Huh?
Don't play dumb. You trying to keep it all for yourself? What's wrong?
How long was I asleep?
I knew it!
Jack Moschet was starving, so he ordered his Tonberry chefs to make dinner right away. But when Maggie awoke from her nap, she was furious to find the table bare.
How dare you forget my dinner?
She bellowed at her husband. Jack knew the trouble he was in, so he demanded the chefs make great haste. But as always, they took their own good time.
Thank you. Thank you. Mail Moogle at your service, Kapo! Kapo! I have a letter today, Kapo! Got your reply, Kapo. See you again, Kapo.
Thank you.